give them a right flank limit here. They'll recognize that's a right limit, but all those red marks will be no fire in those areas. Concern out there is indirect fire. Can't do more than anything with the stops, but still mark them.
Yeah, the only indirect targets
he's gonna be
in
shooting.
This area are going to be that first wave of tanks.
That's correct.
Way out. So then over here, there's nothing he's going
to just consider it a collateral damage restriction. Because if you fuck them up, we got to go out and kind of build them.
They're also concerned about the duds out there, as you probably know. Train out there, you can see there's that one little box out there. Vance's going to put that up with the FPC, so no fire is going to have fire.
Everybody straight on that? Got it? Jeff?
So that may knock out our shooting. We're still having those targets.
No, what he's talking about is the tower. This area will have red chem lights on. Down here.
Yeah. right and we'll take a left and take a left.
the hole so we make sure that the assault element starts ricocheting this way as they move.
Thank you.
way, all the way.
Hurry up.
Let's go.
Up the hill.
Keep going, sir.
All right, let's go, man.
What if the tomb passes by, go ahead and fall right behind him.
All right. You got the
military, though. All right, we're going to take your bayonet off, but mount it back on. I mean, mount it, put it back to your seat.
Thank you. It just broke the skin on the inside, too.